Any other questions from yesterday?
No.
All right, well, we'll have to come, someone else has to come up with questions. No, actually you don't. If you don't come up with questions, don't worry, I'll talk all day. All right, well, good. Welcome. Diabetes is pretty rough business.
Yeah. I do have a concern. The healing time, I heal so slow, that's right. Not going to be an issue?
Yeah, well, it's a really good question. In other words, let me restate that question. I'm diabetic. I'm having this major surgery. I'm worried about it. Okay. What are the kind of things you could worry about with diabetes? Well, one, cuts and bruises and infections and things like that. The healing is impaired in a diabetic.
Right.
I'm worried about that. You know, I don't know for sure, do I have some heart disease from my diabetes? Is there maybe some narrowing on the artery to the brain? Could I have a stroke from diabetes? What about my kidneys? All those kinds of things.
Right.
In a diabetic, all those organ systems, which are, you know, those are some of my top favorite organs, you know, brain,
yeah.
You know, heart. These are important to us, right? You want to kind of keep those working. And so I'm worried about this surgery. What does it mean? Well, that's where we talk about the mini gastric bypass being so minimally invasive. One of the good news of the surgery is that it's so minimally invasive that even the diabetic patient, the person with other illnesses, gets through it in most cases so easily and smoothly because it's a small operation. Now, no operation is small if you're operating on me, you know. All operations are important and major from that standpoint, and this one is major from the risks. But if you look at the cut, at the damage to the tissue, at the amount of bleeding, at the operative time, all those things are minimally invasive. And that minimally invasive name means something to you as a diabetic. It means it's a lot easier for you to heal a paper cut than it would be if you had a broken leg from falling on a motorcycle that split your leg in half and opened up all the tissue in your leg. One is a big, massive trauma, and one is minor or trivial. And what we're trying to do and what we've done successfully is make the mini gastric bypass as much like the paper cut and the minimal trauma. That means then the body, even the diabetic body, has a better chance of healing it successfully. Or we can look at our data and say, how often do people get, for example, wound infections, you know, from that